not bound for nowhere, but the podium, and listen to what the Table Topics Master has to deal. Every Toastmaster knows the secret to surviving is to listen carefully to the Table Topics Master's question. That way you won't erroneously accuse him of being overly obscure. And this is a timed exercise. At 1 minute, the light will turn green, as in the green, green grass at home. At 1.5 minutes, the light will turn yellow, which is what folks call Tommy. And at 2 minutes, the light will turn red, which is what I would imagine is the color of young Scarlett's hair. Then we'll get a brief, I believe, 30 second grace period. And then that's it. In other words, you have to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. And incidentally, you never count your ribbons while you're standing at the podium, as there will be time enough for counting when the Toastmasters meeting is done. For our honored guests, for your benefit, I will call on some of the more experienced Toastmasters first so you will know what this is all about. Then I will ask you if you will feel comfortable coming up here and answering a question. Don't worry if you're not. After all, it won't mean that you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope that you're old enough to understand. Now, for my first question, there's someone for everyone. Tommy's love was Becky. Tell us, what made you fall in love with Mr. Bullnash? Who should I ask that question to? Tammy.
And that's why I fell in love with Mr. Bowen.